Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
걸렸습니다.
Which means,
I got caught in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
걸렸습니다. 걸렸습니다. 걸렸습니다.
One more time.
걸렸습니다. 걸렸습니다. 걸렸습니다.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.